Welcome to Tenorshare channel. When we are restoring or updating our iPhone or iPad via iTunes, it may have a pop-up window call error 14 was occurred. It may be the device storage is not enough to update. You can check that on setting. Or you can change another USB cable to connect the device. If those are not, then we will tell you how to fix the issue easily. Fix iPhone error 14 with Tenorshare ReiBoot. Connect the device with USB cable. Then download and install ReiBoot. As ReiBoot detect your device, click Enter Recovery Mode to put your device to recovery mode automatically. If your device display the classic USB to iTunes logo, it enters recovery mode successfully. Now click Standard Repair and you need to download the firmware. It will download the latest version iOS firmware. Make sure you have good network and keep connect your device with PC. It will take a few minutes. When download finished, tap Start Standard Repair. It will spend about 10 minutes to run the process. Well done. Now your device back to normal and all the data are still there. That's it. Don't forget to share this video with your friends. For more tutorials, you can subscribe us or go to tenorshare.com. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.